So I'm going to show you the fastest way to make oat flour. Nothing better and simpler than your rolled oats or oats, whichever you want to buy from your local supermarket. Pop them into your Vitamix or blender. I imagine you can do it in your processors. And turn it on, away you go. You can see that it's slowly turning all those oats into a flour. We give it a bit of speed. And now you can see we have a nice flour ready to make our cookies.